Okay, Ray, we have the covers off of this machine because we were cleaning it up and working on it a little bit. But you can see there's the H6 head assembly. It's a standard six spindle assembly. Got a rotary table on it, it's a Yukiwa. And over here you can see the controller. The controller is over there. It's the 300. I think it's the regular 300 without the G codes.